What's going on? I can't reach Shaw on comms. If Nevota gets to him first, we need to find another key and access that chamber, fast. There's some old caches nearby. Let's start there. No key, but I'm detecting residual particles consistent with cache alloys. There were more chests here once. They must have been stolen by Fallen or Hive. There's a particle trail leading to a nearby cave. Sending coordinates now. Still no key. I'm reading two other particle trails on my tracker. Check your weapons. I'm reading a cluster of Hive bioenergetics. There's some encryption code on this datapad, but it's incomplete. If we find more, I could fake the authorization and act as a key myself. There's still one more cache on the tracker. Careful, I'm detecting a high density of Fallen weapon signatures nearby. Got it. This has enough code fragments for me to generate a new authorization. I need to boost my signal for the key to register, though. I'm reading a concentration of energy in the moth yards. Might be what we need. I've marked your tracker. This area is full of ionized superconductor energy. It must have dispersed when we activated the array. I can use this to amplify my signal. Let's collect the charges. I still can't reach Shaw. We need to hurry.
Power to Cosmo Ops. We have a fallen Arsenal catch approaching your position.
Here we go. Starting recursive analysis. Thread complete. I am now authorized. Let's hurry. This place is brimming with hive magic. That explains why transmats were blocked. Nabota! Eyes up, Guardian. bridge is lowering. Let's move.
soaking through your skin. Ash Ladoo knows what the Guardians have done. She watched as her lineage fell, one after the other. Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager to atone that pain.
she comes. It's over. Hash Ladoon is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hash Ladoon's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
I was just hoping you'd stop by today.
Thank you.
tracking an enemy band moving with purpose. Perhaps you could, discourage them from moving any further.